Put me down on one of the pedestals near the door. That prophet, Truth, he has the index. You've got to take it from him. Let me get these doors. Go. It'll be easier to track Truth if I stay in the network.
Side by side.
Slipspace rupture. It's in Amber Clad. Hailing. No response. She's crashed into another tower ahead of our position. I'll keep trying to make contact, but I'm not registering any human vital signs.
Split them up. One in each phantom.
The hopes of all the Covenant rest on your shoulders, Chieftain.
My faith is strong. I will not fail.
Let him be. The great journey waits for no one, brother. Not even you.
There.
Put me down. Put me down for a sec.
Dutch, medkit.
What's wrong with him?
He's got a punctured lung. Can't breathe. Better? Trains ran underground up to the old city. We're gonna find one of the tunnels. Walk on out of here.
You're gonna carry me all the way, sweetheart?
Was planning on it, but now that you're feeling better. Get the door!
Johnny, you're gonna wanna see this.
This means we're screwed, right? Not yet. Wait here. We're gonna steal that ride. It's landing. Now's our chance. Mickey, you're with me.
Your pal. Where's he going?
Earth to finish what was started. And this time, none of you will be left behind.
That structure in the center of the city, it's a Forerunner ship. And Truth is heading straight for it. If he leads the Covenant fleet to Earth, they won't stand a chance. You have to stop him.
That brute has the Index. And Miranda and Johnson. He can activate the ring.
If he does, I'll detonate in Emberclad's reactor just like we did the Autumns. The blast will destroy this city and the ring. Not a very original plan, but we know it'll work. No, I don't want to chance a remote detonation. I need to stay here.
The rings, Arbiter. The counselors, are they...
Murdered by the brutes.
Vile,
disloyal beasts.
The prophets were fools to trust them.
Keep her steady, Mickey. You doing okay?
Just glad we didn't go with your first plan. Look at those tunnels. Ones that aren't flooded are probably packed with buggers. Hell, I wouldn't go down there even if you ordered me to.
Come on, Veronica. What could be more important than that carrier?
My orders. And Buck, call me Captain.
Mickey, turn around.
Find a safe place to set us down.
What? Why?
I lost something. Now I know where to find her. How bad?
Not good.
We're gonna get you out of here.
Can anyone hear me? This is Captain Veronica Dare. My beacon is active. Need immediate assistance. Someone, please respond.
Thank you.
got me cornered. I'm low on ammo. If you can hear me, I'm on sub-level 9. News station...
Covenant was good at repurposing Forerunner technology, but this is amazing. They've been using the Forerunner ship's engines as an energy source for the city. The ship isn't so much launching as it is disengaging, recovering itself from High Charity's power grid. Stopping Truth, that's all that matters. You know the plan. You've got to stop Truth. I've got to handle the Index. Go!
If you know you can't keep it.
Don't do something, Mr. Mohawk's gonna activate this ring, and we're all gonna die.
Tartarus has locked himself inside the control room.
Well, I just happen to have a key. Come on, grab a Banshee and give me some cover.
He's gonna know we're coming.
It's you. I thought... Never mind. What was your name again? Inside, now! This way, and stay quiet. Some idiots blew the building at the top of the shaft. Woke the whole hive. Down there? That's the superintendent. The AI that runs every system in the city. My mission... Our mission. Is to secure the superintendent's data.
Problem is, there's only one way in from here, right through the hive. It would have been suicide to go alone, and I was hoping for more backup. But I guess you're it.
You've been solo since we dropped, fighting on the surface? Unless you spent all night hiding in your pod, you must know your stuff. Show me.
Stay clear of the door! Hey! Bastards! Knock, knock!
Take the icon in your hands. And do as you are told.
Please use caution. This reclaimer is delicate.
One more word, Oracle, and I'll rip your eye from its socket. Which is nothing compared to what I'll do to you.
Tartarus, stop.
Impossible.
Put down the icon.
Put it down and disobey the Hierarchs?
There are things about Halo even the Hierarchs do not understand.
Take care, Arbiter. What you say is heresy.
Is it? Oracle, what is Halo's purpose?
Collectively, the Seven...
Not another word!
Please. Don't shake the light bulb. If you want to keep your brain inside your head, I'd tell those boys to chill. Go ahead. Do your thing.
The sacred rings, what are they?
Weapons of last resort, built by the Forerunners to eliminate potential flood hosts, thereby rendering the parasite harmless.
And those who made the rings? What happened to the Forerunners?
After exhausting every other strategic option, my creators activated the rings. They and all additional sentient life in three radii of the Galactic Center died as planned. Would you like to see the relevant data?
Tartarus. The prophets have betrayed us.
No, Arbiter! The great journey has begun. And the brutes, not the elite, shall be the prophet's escort.
Stuff.
Welcome. Access granted.
Not much further now. Let's move. Don't lose it. We've seen them before on other ops, but we've never gotten this close. Best we can tell, they're prisoners or slaves. Either way, they don't like the Covenant any more than we do. The slipspace event fried most of the Superintendent's circuits. I thought it might be trying to finish the job. But now I see you weren't trying to hurt the Superintendent. You were trying to fix it. Oni calls them engineers, believes they're some sort of biological supercomputers. If I'm right, this one has taken the superintendent's data and combined it with its own. Everything we want to know about the Covenant, what they're looking for under the city, is right in here. Buggers must have raised the alarm. Buck!
data center, but we're coming out.
We?
No time to explain, but do not, I repeat, do not shoot anything pink.
Whatever you say, come on!
Those brutes are here for the engineer. They'll kill it if they get the chance. You, stay behind me, okay?
Lord, that thing stinks.
Kind of reminds me of my...
What was that for?
Abandoning the mission.
What mission? You dropped off the grid. My squad was scattered. And that?
For coming back. Thank you.
You did good, rookie. No doubt. We're not out of this yet.
When did this happen?
They started showing up right before I went underground.
And you waited until now to tell me that.
Oh, I'm sorry. I was a little busy making sure perfume over here didn't take around and blow us all up.
Eddie Buck, always thinking with his gun. You haven't changed one bit.
Me? What about you? Oh, so full of big Oni secrets, couldn't even give a guy a yes or no answer.
That's not fair.
Oh, you got that right.
I never thought I'd see you again.
Yeah? Well, here I am.
We need to move, now. Were you too busy to plan our exit?
I stole a Phantom, yes, thank you. I hid it in the shipyards down the highway. But I only have room for two, so that thing's gonna have to sit on your lap.
The engineer, where did it go? Keep me covered. And try to keep up.
Take my advice, rookie. Never fall for a woman.
Make sure she's got balls.
Johnson, I'm on it.
Hang tight, ma'am. Not until that fruit is dead.
Put off the inevitable, Arbiter.
Hey, Mohawk, how'd that feel?
What's that?
A beacon.
What's it doing?
Communicating at superluminal speeds with the frequency of...
Communicating with what?
The other installations.
Show me.
Failsafe protocol. In the event of unexpected shutdown, the entire system will move to standby status. All remaining platforms are now ready for remote activation.
Remote activation? From here?
Don't be ridiculous.
Listen, Tinkerbell, don't make me...
Then where? Where would someone go to activate the other rings?
Why the Ark, of course.
And where, Oracle, is that?
We've got a new contact. Unknown classification.
It isn't one of ours. Take it out.
This is Spartan 117.
Can anyone hear me? Over.
Isolate that signal. Master Chief, you mind telling me what you're doing on that ship?
Sir, finishing this fight.
Up above! Ghost inbound! I have him in my sight. That's right! That's your captain! Get ready! There's more!
No!
They're gonna burn this city and then glass the whole planet! Covenant bastard! It's just like Reach all over again!
You made it out of there. You make it out of here. Do this, Buck.
Right. Yeah. Okay. Mickey, you read me? Change your plans. You're coming to us.
Sky's kinda crowded, Gunny.
There's no other way. Covenant just waits at the highway. We're gonna keep rolling as far as we can. Get airborne, fly the Phantom to my beacon.
Understood.
Whatever you do, stay clear of that carriage.
Safe?
Long as it don't get hit.
Run! Damn it! Move!
Wow, nuts. What can I say? It was a hell of a night.
Uh,
Easy does it.
We went through hell for that?
Give him some meds, would you? It's important. It knows things.
Heck, honey. I wasn't talking about the alien.
Mickey, I'm sending you a very special co-pilot.
Oh, come on! I don't want one of those things in here.
It won't bite, and unlike you, it knows what to tell those cruisers to keep them off our tail.
I think they're too busy to care. Looks like they found what they're looking for.
What about you? What about us?
Win this war? Then ask me that again.